Yeah. Set up the chairs and wipe off the tables. Plug in the mic, but don't trip on the cables. Blow up the balloons and blow out the candles. At stunt-themed parties, you don't want to wear sandals.
Check your invitation. Park the location. When the clock strikes 10, it's time for celebration.
Timmy's birthday party, yo.
It's the big 1-0. Timmy.
Whoa!
Man, Timmy's so awesome.
I can't believe he's already turning 10.
Seriously, we watched that kid grow up, bro.
Happy birthday, Timmy!
guys, check it out! I'm gonna walk the plank like a real pirate!
And the winner of the astronaut ice cream eating contest is Timmy!
Whoa!
You guys always make my birthdays the best! Man, Timmy's parties just keep getting better every year.
Yeah, we gotta make sure this stuntman party is the best one yet.
What do you mean a real stuntman job? But it's a stuntman-themed party! What are we supposed to tell our client? Well, you can say goodbye to your complimentary fountain sodas. And you'll never stunt in this park again, Mr. Hazard!
Is everything okay, Benson?
No, everything is not okay. The stuntman canceled and Timmy's party is ruined.
Are you serious?
But Timmy's counting on us.
I know. But where am I supposed to find a stuntman this late in the game?
Well, I might know a guy who... Actually, no. I don't know any stuntmen. You're losing it, Mitch!
That's it. We have to cancel Timmy's party.
No, wait!
Yeah, maybe one of us can do the stunt.
No, it has to be a licensed stuntman. Our insurance doesn't cover amateurs.
Well, how hard is it to get a license?
Hard. The success rate at Stuntman College is only 25%, and you guys aren't exactly stuntman material.
But if it's 25%, then at least one of us should be able to do it, right?
You think you're gonna beat the odds like that in one day?
If that's what it'll take to make Timmy happy, then we'll do it!
Yeah, it's the only chance we have!
We're done with all the party prep. I'll enroll us right now.
Okay. But one of you better come back with a stuntman license, or else Timmy's birthday and probably his life are gonna be ruined.
Are you sure this is the right place?